It doesn't just happen somewhere else.
The I-10 corridor is a really hotbed of trafficking.
Sex trafficking is about power and control, and it isn't just strangers who are perpetrators.
It may start off at someone who is a close friend to them.
A local woman tells her story of sex, drugs, and abuse.
He kept me completely out of my mind.
It could be happening to someone you know. 7 News investigates sex trafficking, exposing the dark truth, Tuesday at 10.